Thank you so much for joining us tonight. Welcome to the LA Connection Comedy Theater. We are So Funny at Spritz. That is not Sigma, that is the actual name of the group. Thank you so much for joining us and spending your Cinco de Mayo with us. May the 5th be with you. Just by round of applause, who here has never seen live improv before? No? Alright, hello to the newbies. Before we get started, there are two things that you guys need to know about improv comedy. First thing you need to know, everything you're gonna see on stage is unscripted, so everything's unplanned. Nothing is scripted, nothing is thought out before the show. Much like the act of lovemaking, improv comedy is a collaborative sport. So you guys are as much a part of the show as we are. So from time to time, we're gonna come to you guys for suggestions. And offer your suggestions, we're gonna create sweet, sweet comedy out of those suggestions. So let's say I come to you guys and I say on the count of three, everyone yell out their first name. One, two, three?
Claire!
Oh, you can yell louder. Come on. One, two, three?
Claire!
Very good. On the count of three, yell your favorite color. One, two, three?
Blue!
And on the count of three, yell out your favorite alcoholic drink. One, two, three?
Vodka!
Corona, tequila, vodka.
Mojito.
Alright.
Mojito, really?
Okay. Alright. The second thing you guys need to know about the art of improvised comedy. Once again, much like the act of lovemaking, improvised comedy is a lot more fun when you do it with a group. So put your hands together for the rest of the cast. So funny. Yeah. Yeah. All right. There seems to be as many people in the audience as there are on stage.
Private party.
Yes. All right. Before we begin, we would actually just like to take a moment of silence in tribute to a very inspirational fellow who passed away yesterday. Two days ago. Because I know it's hard to tell looking at this really white and Asian group of people, but you know, we love rap music. And especially rap music in the style of the popular 90s rap group, the Beastie Boys. You know, as a way of paying tribute to MCA, who passed away 2 days ago, we would like to dedicate this game to him. So here's how it's gonna work. We have two posses on stage. That's one posse, that's one posse. People in front, they are the leaders of the group. They're gonna set up the verse. We're gonna start the verse, and it's up to our crew in the back to finish the rhyme for us in typical Beastie Boys fashion. Now here you guys come in. The rap off is gonna go back to back. Back and forth, I mean. All right, here's where you guys come in. if at any point, the verses don't rhyme, I want you guys to kill us off. So on the count of three, I want you guys to yell die. One, two, three!
Die!
Very good, that's if we don't rhyme. If our raps don't make sense, you yell!
Die!
If instead of rapping, we just choose to do a little dance, you yell!
Die!
If we take a prolonged pause, you yell!
Live!
And if you just feel like it,
live!
Yeah, thank you. Alright. So before we get started, we need a one-syllable name for your favorite musical artist.
Beck.
Oh. Alright. And with that, we're gonna get this rap off started. This is called Beastie Rap. Break it down! My favorite singer's name!
Beck!
Between my shoulders and hips, my heck! I like to get a lot of
heck!
If I hit my car, it is a wreck!
Ow! Something's in my mouth! It hurts!
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba- I had too much cheese!